The side-by-side bar chart shows the comparison of whether someone who prays with open hand visible motions considers themselves to be evangelical. And what you can see in the side-by-side plot is that the people who do consider themselves to be evangelical are people that always pray, so every day, and people that pray, you know, multiple times a week or even once a week. And then on the opposite end, you can see the comparison of people who do not consider themselves to be evangelical and are the ones that never do that practice or do it maybe once a year or once a month. So you can see the trends, which is what that side-by-side box plot shows.